Good morning, Prune Hill Penguins. You're watching the KPHD Penguin News Now with your host, Molly. Today is Wednesday, June 9th, 2021. It is our 173rd day of school. There are now 7 days left to go in our school year. 173 is our number of the day. Can you think of ways to make 173? Here's one way I thought of. 100 plus 40 plus 30 plus 3 equals 173. The weather for today is partly cloudy and a slight chance of rain, and a high of 68 degrees. Now, let's turn things over to Sophie. Bye!
What is up, everybody? It is your girl Sophie here, and today it is Wacky Wednesday, so I'm going to share a wacky fact with you guys. Did you know that the first man to survive going over Niagara Falls later died by slipping on an orange peel? That's insane. Now, some birthdays. Unfortunately, there are no penguin birthdays today, but to brighten you up, we have one famous birthday, Johnny Depp, who played Captain Jack Sparrow in the Pirates of the Caribbean movies. That's pretty cool. Now, let's turn things over to Cindy. Jessie!
Hi, penguins! Okay, so today we are going to do a recipe and a riddle. First, here's the recipe. It is called peanut butter bread. For this recipe, you'll need peanut butter, 2 slices of bread, a butter knife, and some honey. And I would also suggest using a cutting board so you don't get any like peanut butter on your counter or anything. Okay, so first, hold on. You scoop out some peanut butter and spread it on. Now, if you are allergic to peanuts, you can always use some butter, which is what I would use if we have any for you peanut-free people. But you just have to spread it on the piece of bread. And any extras go on the other piece. Okay. Now you open the honey up and you pour it on the second piece. You just do like some lines of it. Now, you close it, and you put the peanut butter and the honey together, and you've got peanut butter bread. Okay, here is a riddle. What has hands but cannot clap? I'll give you a moment to think. And the answer is a clock. That was a good one. Okay. Now we're handing it off to Bryn.
Hello, Prunal Penguins. This is Bryn reporting to you live from KPH Remote Studio. Today I'm going to be doing a movie review. The movie I'm going to be reviewing is The Lorax. This movie's about a kid named Ted, and he wants to find out what happened to the trees, because the trees are all gone. They have everything that's plastic. Plastic trees, gummy food, and plastic air. So he finds this person named the Onceler, and the Onceler tells him the whole story of how the trees disappeared. And then the Lorax comes into the story, trying to stop the story from ending up with no trees. Watch this movie to find out more. Now, let's show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is News Team 1, saying goodbye from KPHU Penguin News Studio. Have a wonderfully wacky Wednesday!